and ghouls and children of all ages. We're back. I went and made dinner and now we're back. Now we're doing things. Our couple of our thralls got done. So now we're going to try to dead just right off the bat. Better armor, at least. Damn. Thank you. Where is that? Oh my god, this is so bad, not knowing where my damn coin is. That's not done is the hyena. Oh, so you need some exotic lobster. gonna go ahead and drop the light boots. The light stuff. Thank you. Okay. Got you. AKA ritualist. Right as I... Oh, that damn wolf should have been dead. Is this bleeding? Yes, I know, because of the fucking lag. Come on. Everything cooked in the stove goes putrid. Anything cooked in the dryer doesn't. Or it takes forever. Thank you. Okay, so apparently no points. What good are you? Okay. when's our pony going to be done?
Shortly.
Thank you. that one company. Down there. we need branches. This thing. Thank you. it's going to be that fucking difficult to be able to fight? Why do that shit? Makes no fucking sense. I just lost my fucking hyena. Swear to God, if he took my shit, I'm pissed. Fucking, I was going home and he ran me over with a fucking horse. dick logged off. So anyway, I was kind of hoping that I could get to play it with other people, but I guess not. So I'll just stream on my own server. It's not up to par, but I will get the base moved from my personal server over to this spot, and we'll go from there. We'll get the thistle back, and we'll get the elephant back, and we'll get everything back. Just the whole nine yards. Screw that server. The official server, the lag is just too bad, and okay. But ladies and gentlemen, ghosts and ghouls and children of all ages, until next time. Peace.